Hello everybody, this is the unboxing of the Mr. Hobby, Mr. Linear compressor system. Comes with a compressor, the airbrush, and the regulator, which, first off, I was surprised at how small the box is. So I'm not really sure what to expect going in here, because it's very tiny. I will raise up the camera so we can get a better look at the contents inside, because I'm curious. So we got a little thingy on front, a little baggie. Got some kanji in it, I don't know. We got instructions that I can't read because they're in Japanese, and then, well, I have one of these already. So let's see. Okay, first off, we got the, there's a power cord attached to, I'm assuming, the compressor. I think it's a little farther in there. We'll do the airbrush first. Okay, there's the airbrush. Ah, so cute. I know it's stupid, but it's so cute. Look how tiny it is. It's so tiny. Oh my god, I love it. It's so small. Just pop off or screw off? Oh wait, no, that's alright. Okay. Alright. Let's see how this looks in here. Okay, very simple. Wow. A lot more simple than what I have at the moment. Can I get the bag in there? Okay. Looking good. I like it. I just like being able to push down. So that's cool. And then we've got... Let's see. I guess that's the regulator thingy. We got a couple stands. And here's the compressor. That's freaking heavy, wow. It's small, but it's really heavy. It's got, I'd say about 4 pounds, probably. 3 or 4 pounds? I'd say 4 pounds. It's a heavy boy. There's the nozzle. I mean, hopefully it'll do the job. That's the on and off switch for it. Alright. Then we got the two hosing, because one goes to the regulator and then the other goes to the airbrush. And then the actual plates. Are these magnetic? Oh, that's really cool there. Let me just check. What do I have in the middle? Yes, they are magnetic. Okay. Just checking on my, on the joints on my lights. Alright, I think that's it. Oh, no. Something else. Hold on. Alright, so these look about the same. I think one's for the airbrush, one's for the compressor, I believe. I will look at the instructions even though I can't read them. And then we got this base. That's probably for those... these things. Yeah. Okay, that's cool. Oh, I like that. I really like that. Yeah, that'll work well. This metal plate. Okay. So... I guess that's it. Got everything. Unfortunately, there's no gauge on it, so I can't really tell when the PSI is down or up. So I'll just have to experiment. The airbrush, we have the compressor. But I do have a couple other things that I ordered off Amazon, just so I can really be ready for this. I got myself a little cleaner airbrush pot. If I can clean it without getting the fumes everywhere, because... I've said before, with allergies like mine, you don't want to friggin' mess with this stuff. And then, I bought a bunch of spoons. I only had a few before I left over, but I want to get... I got like 100 in here. So that'll work for a while, testing, which I'm definitely going to be doing with this thing. And that's it. That's the unboxing of the Mr. Linear compressor system. A lot smaller. I was expecting a big, bulky compressor. I was going to move stuff where I work. to put it all, but I guess I'm not gonna have to do much because it's very small. I just hope it has enough oomph. I mean, it's heavy, so it feels like it's got the oomph. But who knows? But from what I've seen on YouTube videos and read about it, it sounds like it's pretty good. So anyways, if you do want to pick it up, it's I got the last red one in stock at Canadian Gundam, but they do have a blue airbrush. I don't know how many they had. This is the last red one. But yeah, if you want to pick it up, hit the link below to go to Canadian Gundam, and I'll see you in the next review.